A happy ending to a story 10 on your side brought to you 2 weeks ago. Look at those smiles. Well, at least one that you can make out really well. Remember Doll, the 2-year-old border collie taken from her Northampton County home on the Eastern Shore? Well, glad to report Doll is back home. Lee Hunsaker tells us Doll somehow showed up in his garage sometime early this morning. He says Doll is in good shape, so glad to see the two of them back together.